Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die! Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed. Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news in the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Macron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ has ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
For you, Lieutenant Voss was in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors. You'll run into them eventually.
There. He's stabilized for the moment. Kane, right?
HQ.
My name's Anderson. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
HQ, you can read. HQ.
Come HQ, I have a man down and require a medic. HQ, come in. Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovach, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. Had a run-in with a Strog. They had this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab your medic, and bring him here.
You'll be fine. Here. I gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
The bed with Rhodes.
We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me here to guard the flight. You are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
We gotta bring the air defense cannon down!
squad voice in advance. Fire at will.
Yeah, gotcha!
Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission's to clear hostiles out of the hangar so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon. Windows reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Bet the eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Viper Squad, this is Morris. HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangars. He should be there soon.
Wow, would you look at this place?
No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got. This just fucking sweet? Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go! The area appears secure. Hey, Morris, what's the ETA on the demo team?
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain. Okay, that's one. Watch over there, Kane. HQ, charges are prepped to detonate.
Detonation in 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Yeah! Those hangars are permanently closed for business.
Hey, Rose, if you kids are done playing around, why don't you send Kane down my way? Voss wants us back at the air defense cannon on the double.
Good. I've been looking forward to blowing that up.
Sorry, big boy. Voss wants you to stay put. Another team may need your services. Morris out.
Damn. All right. Kane, go hook up with Morris. I'm gonna hang here. See you later.
Corporal, I refuse to repair this power transfer until I'm...
Corporal Kane, right? You're gonna learn a lot about the Strog from this facility.
HQ,
do
you copy? Your grievance is noted.
Ah, hello, Corporal Kane. It's good to finally meet you.
We're gonna need a radio relay placed in
the... I am Private Johann Strauss. You have no doubt heard of me.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to uncrate this equipment, sir.
I've got no time for excuses, Marine. I want results.
Yes, sir.
King, this is Morris. I'm not getting any younger. Get a move on.
Of the
turbine. That has to be at least 15% more efficient than anything we have. So I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
What the hell were you doing? Chatting up with the local Strog women? Come on, let's get back to Rhino Squad.
Kane, enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move!
Watch our backs.
Shit, I'm missing out on all the fun today. We got scrims above us.
Just you and me, Strog.
We got scrims above us.
I got this one.
Accomplished. This is Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. The Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent. Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor. Boss to all squads. We're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone. Rhodes, do you read me?
Yes, sir.
Get to my position ASAP. I need your talents.
On the way, sir.
Yeah.
location!
Look! They're gonna destroy the cannon!
Charges activated.
The Hannibal is passing through the mesosphere. Heat shield is fully operational. Now passing through the stratosphere. Braking procedure has begun.
Easy. Little left. Back. Back. And stop. Okay, so what's the problem with this beast?
The back shield's cut off.
Run a diagnostic on the primary emitter.
Look at this, would you? The MBLBs weren't built for this kind of punishment.
So try the secondary emitters.
Crew chief damage, report to Walker Bay 8D immediately.
Okay, Marine. Time to kill anything that's not you.
Flooding chamber with trichlorite and septazine. Chamber at maximum saturation. Virgin chamber. Decontamination cycle complete.
Ben.
Couple of sightings. Other than that, it's been quiet as a graveyard.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Private Mark Lorenzi, please report to Medical Bay 3.
Heard the mechanics are prepping 4 heavy trucks.
So what does that mean?
Not sure. But with that
damn
many
it,
trucks,
that hurt.
HQ's told you these systems are finicky.
These systems are ancient.
Tell me about it. My grandfather served on this ship right out of boot camp.
Think they'd retired old girl. Well, old or not, we gotta fix her.
We're unable to send or receive signals in that area due to Strog interference.
But a Strog unit is headed directly for Cougar Squad.
Sorry, there's nothing we can do, Corporal.
Then they're all dead, man. Richard's out.
Do you see? It's just as I predicted.
Indeed. The nanites infesting the muscle are repairing the tissue.
It won't
even
work,
after...
Jacobson. The exoskeleton is hardened tribinium.
Nonsense.
Apparently,
these cells cut through marine body armor.
She
had no trouble with this Strog metal.
Implants.
So, are they certain it's dead?
I was assured by Lieutenant Pierce it's completely dead.
You remember
all higher brain functions told us that one was dead too.
That, I'll never forget. How about now?
Nope. It's at 54%.
But the HB-607 has internal compensators, no. And the XK-1000 doesn't.
I know that. But if you
Corporal Matthew Kane, the rest of the Rhino Squad has already arrived. The briefing will commence shortly.
Lieutenant Moss, report to briefing room 8.
Looks like Kane made it back.
We're giving him shit, Del. Kane's all right.
As you were. Rhino Squad, the following is highly classified and is not to be spoken of outside these walls. The death of the Macron couldn't have come at a better time. It's imperative we press that advantage, which is the reason for our next operation. Lieutenant Voss, take over.
Intelligence Division has discovered that the Strog function through a massive communication system called the Nexus. With it, Strog leaders can instantly send instructions to soldiers in the field. And although it's their strength, it's also their Achilles heel. Our target, known as the Hub, houses major communication lines to the Nexus. We will be escorting a convoy carrying an electromagnetic bomb to a sublevel of this building. The convoy will proceed to the designated position and detonate it. The blast will overload a device known as the Tetranode and effectively cut off the Strog forces from the Nexus and therefore their commanders. To ensure success, three other squads will be escorting additional EMPs to the same location. Their convoys are codenamed War, Famine, and Pestilence.
Which means we are Death.
Yeah, we're Death. Any questions? The convoy will be deployed soon. Go to the armory and suit up. Dismissed.
Private Mark Lorenzi, please report to Medical Bay 3.
Sergeant Bidwell has one guy thrown over his shoulder and is barking out orders as he blazes away with a rifle in his hand. The man was a freaking machine.
What squad was he with?
I'm not sure.
Here, Marine.
The signal is strong,
the extended clip should help in taking
switch
down
to secure
squids.
Frequency 461.
Hannibal, I need a medic.
Who are you? I'm not able to get a reading on your med chip.
Corporal Kane, your ride to the convoy is waiting for you. Step on through.
400 hours.
Lieutenant Voss said you'd be riding with us.
All right, Doyle, get this shit heat moving.
Roger that.
Let's move out!
You got any idea how far into Strog territory these convoys are going?
Far enough that you're gonna have to be fluent in Strog if you want to ask for directions.
Yeah, you boys have pulled off all sorts of impossible shit, haven't you?
Yeah, they're still talking about what Rhino did in Dallas during the Earth invasion.
This is Walker 4, Bison Squad on patrol. All clear.
Doing messing with a bomb like this.
What's the worry? You got a pacemaker?
I know an electromagnetic burst won't hurt us, but if this thing went off...
Ah, Corporal Kane, I trust you are ready for our mission. It's not every day you
Hannibal,
get to save me.
This is Death. Do you read?
Affirmative, Death. Now switching to frequency 512.
Roger that. Kane, where the hell have you been? Lieutenant Boss wants you to catch up with him. Hop on that truck and they'll get you where you need to be.
Okay. I hope you're handy with that weapon. We're going to be traveling through some pretty hot zones.
Kane, this is Voss. Keep your eyes open. Intelligence is reporting a high concentration of Strog in your vicinity.
Yeah.
forward until you take out the turrets defending this area.
Lose this war. I can feel it.
Don't you be talking like that.
Hey, you've heard the news from the front. You know how bad things are.
Okay. I don't know nothing. I do my job and shut the hell up, just like you should.
They remove different organs just to see how long a human can last without them.
Ah, Corporal Kane. You continue to surprise me by staying alive. Go to Lieutenant Voss in that control room. He has orders for you.
Hang on. Help's coming.
Medic! I need a medic!
Rodriguez Singer, go to containment door 12. I'm running a test.
Roger that.
Glad you made it back, Kane. Strauss, what's our situation?
I now control almost all containment doors. We cannot reach the controls to turn off the laser fence. The security door is locked and I cannot open it from here.
That's where you come in, Kane. Get down to sub-entrance 1 and free the engineering team that's trapped. Then escort one of the engineers up here to cut through that door. Take Singer and Rodriguez with you. Good luck.
sub-entrance one. About damn time we had them frags and squibs. Okay, Strauss, open the door.
And I will be locking the door behind you.
Hey, the torch is here.
Your freaking head ventilated.
Marines, take your positions. We got company.
Here's your objective, Corporal. Get to that console and deactivate the defense grid.
Thank you.
ASAP. We got movement!
Buddy, what's the word? Has the perimeter been secured?
Let me see your nail gun for a second. There you go. I increased the rate of fire. That ought to add a little more punch to it. There you go. Try to be a little more careful, all right?
Exactly how far behind enemy lines are we?
Far enough that it doesn't matter anymore.
What do you mean by that?
We're completely on our own.
You mean it could take several minutes before we receive any backup?
No, I mean we aren't receiving any backup at all. We're cut off from the rest of the human forces.
All right, Marines, listen up. The Strog have taken out the other convoys. We're all that's left. This mission's too big for any screw-ups. No one take any chances. No one try to be the hero. We're looking to get the EMP below the Tetranode, the brains of this facility. The Tetranode routes billions of Strog communication signals every second from the Nexus. If that were destroyed, it'd effectively shut down the Strog for this area. Once we get the Nexus down, our troops will have an easy time of it. The Strog military will be completely disorganized. Voss out.
Listen up, Marines. We've almost reached our objective. Now, we just need to find the Tetranode and set off our EMP bomb. That will knock out the Strog lines of communication and our troops will have an easy time of it. Let's find a way to open that hatch so we can move forward. All clear. Okay, men. Let's move out.
Very good. This will be the control.
Isn't there one spot somewhere on Strogoth where I'm not either freezing my ass off or drowning in my own sweat?
There. I have unlocked the passage.
All right, convoy. Open the hatchways in advance.
Negative. Remain where you are.
I hope you have a real good reason for doing that, soldier.
I apologize, but if they were to open the hatchway, they would have been subjected to supercooled air. Their lungs would have been frozen in a matter of seconds.
Okay, so what do we do?
I must find the temperature controls. From there, I should be able to make the atmosphere a little less hostile.
Sounds good. Kane, you're with Strauss. Find those controls.
You assign me only one guard? Must I die to show you how valuable I am? Never mind. This way, Corporal Kane.
So who did you piss off that you always get stuck babysitting Strauss?
That was a pretty good shot. Be extremely cautious, Corporal. We do not want to attract that harvester's attention. Yes, precisely what I was looking for. Give me a moment. Well done, Kane. I have almost finished my work here. Damn! Lieutenant Voss, I must remain here and maintain the temperature controls, or the area will return to its frigid state.
Stay there. Kane, get back here with us.
But I need protection, Lieutenant.
You'll be fine, Strauss. Kane, get out here on the double. Voss out.
Check that door. The shutoff to the force field might be in there. Quiet while we pick up the pieces.
Yes, sir.
Damn it all. Bidwell was a good man. A good Marine. Strauss, the EMP's destroyed, but we still have to shut down this facility. Any ideas?
Yeah, but it means I have to go directly to the Tetranaut.
All right. Kane's the only one who's uninjured, so he's going with you.
If my memory of the building schematics is correct, Kane must take a crawlway out, and I will meet him at the other end.
Sounds like a plan. Boss out. Kane, I don't need to tell you how important this is. Whatever the cost, you must destroy the Tetra node and bring down the Nexus.
Corporal Kane, you should have been here a long time ago. But we will speak of this later. That is the Tetranaut. Destroying it is our primary objective. The entire facility is centered around this room. We need to find the power plant. Lead the way. I cannot work if you move around. Go. My repairs are complete. There.
Now I will raise the power plant output, and that will cause a heat buildup. Let us return to the Tetranode. From there, we must find a way to disable the emergency shutoff. If we don't disable it, it will detect the heat buildup and deactivate all systems. You're a pitiful!
Shut-off controls.
So far, you have done well, Corporal Kane. Your final task will be to shut down the coolant pumps. This will cause a complete meltdown of the Tetranode.
Thank you.
Too late for this one.
Wait! Take a reading on him.
Lieutenant, according to the med ship, this is Matthew Kane.
Is he Strog?
No, the neurocyte in his head hasn't been activated. The Strog don't control him.
How do we know the neurocyte isn't gonna suddenly switch on and he winds up fully Strog?
He won't, I guarantee it.
HQ, this is Rhino Squad. We've got an injured Marine who needs immediate evac.
Rhino Squad, meet Falcon 5 at the coordinates being sent.
Roger that, HQ. Rhino Squad out.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Kane. Come on, let's move out.
Neurosite registration disrupted. Deploy service unit.
You can't go running around unarmed. Grab Moore's weapons.
Hostile units in possession of road transfer. Deploy tactical intercepts.
It's locked.
Let me see what I can do.
Rhino, this is HQ. What's your status?
We should be at the evac coordinates in 10 minutes.
There's a medic with Falcon 5. Take the injured Marine to them. The rest of your men will have to continue on to the original extraction point.
Copy that. Rhino out. Okay, Anderson. You escort Kane to Falcon 5. We'll get this door open and proceed without you.
Come on, Kane. This way. Take it out of here.
Anderson, this is Lieutenant Voss. Things are looking seriously foobarred. Rendezvous back with us at the Medlab storage facility. We'll head to the primary extraction point.
I copy, Lieutenant. Anderson out.
Kane. Kane, is that you? Oh, this section caved in. I'm not sure where the rest of the squad is. My comm link is damaged. Find your way around this mess and we'll figure out a way to get out of here. In tough situations, but you've really gone above and beyond. When we heard you and Strauss were missing at the hub, we assumed you'd been killed. It's sheer luck we found you in the medical labs. Don't worry, we'll get you back to the hospital.
Deliver new prisoners to prototype testing and assembly.
All squads are to meet at the waste facility for immediate evac.